How to fix message unavailable on Instagram. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial I'll be discussing about how to fix message unavailable on Instagram. So let's get started. First just head over to Instagram application and make sure you are logged into account. Now just select profile icon, and if you're also facing such issue, then just head over to your settings and privacy by simply tapping on this hamburger icon over here at the top. So once you're inside here, just scroll down until you see the option called message and story replies. Just tap on this, and here you should be seeing an option called message control. So you just have to tap on that, and you should finally see at the bottom that is allow access to messages. So you just have to enable it. So as you can see, in my case the option called message control is not showing. So in that case, what you can also do is you can simply come back and scroll up and click on this account center, and just select your information and permission and try downloading your information from over here to your device. So to simply download your information, just tap on this option from over here and click on only some of your information, since we only want our messages to be displayed. So once you insert this screen, just select messages from over here and click on next, and simply select your download to device, and then you just have to provide your Gmail where you will be receiving your this downloaded information. And you can easily find or locate if there's anything regarding that person who sent you that message unavailable error, in which you are getting message unavailable error. So another thing, or the last thing what you can also do, is just make sure you have unblocked any person from over here. Just make sure you come over to this section and simply tap on this blocked accounts, and make sure you have no blocked account, because that might be one of the reason your option or message error, message unavailable error, is being displayed on particular chats. So that is it for today guys. I hope this video was informational. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.